already know.
Oh, there you are. Just watching that guy like try to run people over.
Did you notice that was him?
Well, I don't want to get hit and then survive.
Stand up and fight against it.
I want to get hit and die.
It will not happen on its own.
You know what? If I was wearing a
blue. Embrace black nationalism!
Does it?
What is he? Is it a dress and a clown nose with a pirate hat? Like, what is it? Is he?
He's just like insane.
Okay.
Dreams! Oh. My body, my tribe,
Can I use that real quick?
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, talk to them about that. Sometimes Black Lives Matter.
Sorry. My wife just got called a bad mother because she's demonstrating to my son our ability to demonstrate our First Amendment rights. What is so wrong about demonstrating the First Amendment rights that we have to be shamed? We are Americans, we stand for our rights, and we stand up against injustice, and we're gonna sit here and let them push us around. No longer we let the man step on us and continue to subjugate us to stereotypes and injustices. We're no longer black, white, Mexican, Canadian, we are American! We are one skin color, and that is red, white, and blue!